Flip her onto her stomach towards the vent. That'll take care of the lines.
Definitely it's not fake, it's real.
We've been overworked and it's been frustrating experience.
Two, three.
I have bagged more bodies in the last year than I think I thought I would in my whole career.
I ended my shift last night actually putting two patients in body bags.
You can only take so much of this.
I kept trying to keep myself together here.